10 mind-blowing and generally useless facts. 6. There are castles and lighthouses that are less expensive than New York City apartments. 5. In a 2008 survey, 58% of British teens thought Sherlock Holmes was a real person, while 20% thought Winston Churchill was not. 4. In 1942, a 12-year-old boy sent President Roosevelt a letter asking for a $10 bill because he had never seen one. That boy was Fidel Castro. 3. The University of Munich installed giant slides instead of stairs in one of their libraries. These slides can take students from any of the 4 floors to ground level. 2. Each of the suits on a deck of cards represents the 4 major pillars of economy in the Middle Ages. Hearts represent the church. Spades represent the military. Clubs represent agriculture. And diamonds represent the merchant class. 1. There was a 3rd Apple founder, Ronald Wayne. He sold his 10% stake for $800 in 1976. We'll give you a few seconds to let that one sink in. Next time you're reaching for something to talk about, remember Ripley's 10 mind-blowing and generally useless facts.